this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute just sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute just sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all. Shooting some people outside of the school when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her all day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air are living like? This might be alright, but wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois. I know what this is, the type of place that they just send their school cat. I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. The plane landed, and when I came out, there was a dude looked like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet. I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. The bus aboard cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, your home's the Bel-Air. The bus aboard cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, your home's the Bel-Air. This is a story all about how my life got turned upside down. And I'm going to take a minute just sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town. Now this is a story all about how my life got turned upside down. And I'm going to take a minute just sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town. West Philadelphia, born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all. Shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air.
Among us in real life.
Sus. Sus.
Among us in real life.
Sus. Sus.
Then pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my